I think it's just all the changes that come with, you know, being a starter. There's a, you know, a lot more things go with that. You know, I try not to change the way I prepare, but you kind of do in your mind. I mean, you got to be ready from the get go, and so it's just a lot more taxing, I think, mentally, and a lot more than I ever thought. But it's awesome. It's fun. It's what I came here to do, and so I've been ready for that my whole life. But yeah, it's been an adjustment.
Yeah, we do have a chance to go out there and play Oregon State. They're a great good football team in the Pac-12, and it's good to be out here in the bowl game. And just, you know, always going to a bowl game is a great thing, and it's one of our goals. And we made our goal, and now it's trying to finish it off right.
Credit to Hawaii, played a great game, and then obviously to our boys, you know, we hung tough towards the end, and we got the win, so yeah.
Yeah, I've been in a slump lately, so I mean, my teammates trust me to make that shot, they're always going to trust me, so I need to make it. I mean, big shot, but I got to make it, you know.
But to have a guy come off.
The good thing about great players is and guys like Anthony and Derek, when they sit there and look at it, then they kind of, their blood boils, and they kind of get a better plan, and they dial in where, you know, Derek had played a little second half, probably got a little tired, probably settled for a couple of threes that he didn't, you know, maybe he should throw on a couple of things. But hey, they got it done, they made big shots when they had to. And this team's funny because one more of those big shots would have ended the game just a couple seconds earlier. Instead, we have to go down to the last shot.